knew what my dream is going to be. I wanted to be the communicator with all the people who come to some culture and nation. My country forever, Australia. And I married the woman, an Australian-born Italian. She's sitting right in front of me. My ethnic communication, the person in Australia and the world who will be specialised in communicating with people of culturally and linguistically different backgrounds.
The Greeks taught me how to argue and debate. The Italians...